every time students, you should know, there are two aspects in journal entry, two forms. One is debit and another one is a credit. In each transaction, you have to sort out the two accounts. One is the receiver, another one is the giver. Either one is the profit, another one is the loss. Either one is coming in and one is going out. So in each transaction, in each journal entry, there are two aspects, two accounts involved. We will be getting that into the coming videos. Thank you.